free that I'm going for the prattle that next I fell in with some furious cattle. To tell you the truth, it was like a battle. It was then the way to no Lachie McGraw. There were miners and diners and journeymen bakers, a Heelan, Zulu, and a bundle of Quakers. The look at their faces near gave us the shakers. The next of the way to no Lachie McGraw. Oh, but it was a terrible tear. Me and my dad and my mother was there. Me, I get mixed up with the wheels of a train if ever I go to a wedding again. We had plenty to eat. We had roast meat and liver. As sure as you're here and as sure as you're never. The look of the beef nearly gave us the fever. That next of the way to no Lachie McGraw. The next thing we had was a carload of feelings and a big Irish stew that was made in the Highlands. And oh, but the look of it hurted our feelings. That next of the way to no Lachie McGraw. Oh, but it was a terrible tear. Me and my dad and my mother was there. Me, I get mixed up with the wheels of a train if ever I go to a wedding again. Oh, all of a sudden, Big Donald McGinty, with several dealers, he kicked up a shinty. He lifted a poker and killed about 20. That next of the way to no Lachie McGraw. There's no doubt he was in a terrible passion, with flighting and biting and kicking and bashing. There's some other faces will never be watching. Now since the way to no Lachie McGraw. Oh, but it was a terrible dare. Me and my dad and my mother was there. Me, I get mixed up with the wheels of a train if ever I go to a wedding again. And the first thing to sing was Huey O'Hara. He started and gave us a verso terrara. But Huey's remains went the way in a para. That next of the way to no Lachie McGraw. The next one to sing was a Mrs. McRussell. And she couldn't sing, so she started to whistle. Then somebody gave her a kick on the bustle. The next of the way to no Lachie McGraw. Oh, but it was a terrible tear. Me and my dad and my mother was there. Me, I get mixed up with a wheels of a train if ever I go to a wedding again. If you had been there, you would never have come home alive.